Yes, I've made it. This might be a new record. I mean, I haven't made it to this point in a while. It would have been, I would have died in that zombie situation if that was a 1 point whatever UAC. I don't like to have my coordinates open because I know it's bad YouTube. I don't know if I'm even going to bother with that because I read some just going to give me the ore. And it's like, is it worth it? Because I don't know. I have to waste coal and stuff. The only good thing about the stonework is it's giving me building blocks. That's fun. Let's see if this is like a little lake. Okay, don't want to get too close because it can spread. I really need gold. I'm going to be down underground a lot in this. I need one more iron. I mean, I really need three more. I mean, I need more than that. I need to get a bucket too. Really need to do is manage my inventory. Because it's bad management. That only gave me 5 lapis? Wow. That's unfortunate. That's a big deal, actually. I don't need that. I don't need that. I don't need that. I really don't need that, but it's kind of cool. I've always wanted to have a grass walk in a UHC. Okay. Let's see what we got. I really wish I had a water rocket. And not fun. That thing is just a bunch of lava. I don't think it's anything. This is exactly. I really want to know who's still teaming with people right now. I think the vast majority thinks that I'm bluffing. But I can't wait to hear afterwards what people were gonna be saying. Someone could easily sneak up on me. What is this? Oh. Of course. Which means I'm probably gonna run into lava at some point. At some point, I'm just gonna be going in circles. Because I'm just gonna be. I have to be really lucky to actually run into something. I want to go up higher and then do a staircase and hope to run into another cave. Yeah, 1.8 UHCs are where I feel at home. Honestly, I would probably not kill my teammate. I would not. I for sure would not. Mostly because I would call the announcer's bluff. So I don't blame them at all for not doing it if they're not. I might have agreed though to separate just in case. Oh, I didn't go this way. That's good. And there's a water right there. If I can just find. Not fun. Let me say, GG. Canuck. He was having issues, so Ryan, come here. Ryan. Come here. My favorite part about this scenario is that I think every other team thinks I'm bluffing. Because no, about the one person being able to win. So I can't wait till then when it's just two team members left and they're gonna have to kill each other in one final battle.
So if Chris
and Oh shit. Yep.
Yeah.
another like I'm bluffing. I love it. It's half the fun. I don't even have to do most of the work myself. Plenty of iron now. I'm shocked that I didn't take any damage to that skeleton. Da-da, iron. Oh. Wow. Oh my god, that Chris can't win. Someone new's gonna win for once. Like, it's gonna... I wonder if Brendan did that, or if... I really want to know. I would still have Iron Man if not for that stupid zombie stuff. And I wouldn't have dug down if I had not... if I'd been able to hear the zombies. It's quite annoying.
Hi.
So, quick question. Did you think I was bluffing?
I wasn't sure.
Because it's not a bluff.
Can I get put back to life like the rest of the people? Why?
Because they died unfairly.
I died unfairly.
How?
Skeleton scared the fuck out of me.
I took damage because I can't hear sounds. So...
Literally, I mined a block, and then there was a skeleton right behind it, and then there was lava right next to me, and I just stepped into the lava. Because I was scared. And a creeper snuck up on me and shot me way up, and then he, blew up, and then... threw me way up, and I took a lot of damage. That's what brought me down from full health to one heart. Brendan and I were gonna be a good team too. Yeah, we were gonna be friendly.
I figured. But it would have been, I was kind of hoping you both would survive to, and be the last two alive so you could fight each other.
More reading.
Yeah. It's going to be interesting now that you're dead.
Well, someone new is going to win now.
I know, that's what I'm saying. It's going to be interesting because I honestly have no idea.
Because Secret and I are dead.
Wyatt's hell. He.
Well, Wyatt hasn't gotten a win yet either. Not in Valhalla.
No, he hasn't.
It's basically only been me in Secret.
Jeez.
Technically Alton.
What?
Technically Alton won with me.
Yeah. Wyatt early doesn't seem to be a fan of Brendan, does he?
I don't know.
No, I can tell he's actually not. Is there no other? I don't. There should be. Like, that wasn't part of the plan. A lot of that nether stuff was literally done at the last. Like, I thought of it the last.
So, like, what was, what are the other scenarios?
The one I sent you, which is probably.
Is that the only other one?
Yeah, teaming and then being not a team and then the nether stuff.
Yeah.
The nether stuff was a lot of that was just me being like, okay, a lot of it was just based on how things were going because I wasn't going to have like people starve at the very beginning.
Although he keeps crashing.
I wonder if Reed and Alton are working together still.
I don't know.
Well, yeah, you can't tell me. But
I'm not telling you.
No.
I mean, I can't see them right now.
Well, yeah.
I mean, I can see Alton, but I can't see Reed.
Oh, gold. I just need gold. Yeah, I only took damage because I couldn't hear, and then I fell into like a nest of Gundarks. If this was more top PvP or PvE, I think I'd be dead right now.
Oh, I would have died earlier.
Yeah,
because there were a few times where I just rushed a skeleton and killed it.
Yeah, that's what I just did. I mean, I wouldn't have done that though, and I would have done it carefully. But
yeah.
At this point, it's like, whatever. Get it out. Because time is money. Oh, you can go back to Brendan. I just wanted to tell you that the thing was real.
Fine.
I bet you were curious.
Okay.
I haven't lost a teammate. That's gold. Love it. I'm actually low on stone. Like, this is actually pretty effective. Okay, I'm gonna eat the apple. I'm not taking any risks here. Oof. I feel better. But still, I could use some more healing. Actually, it was still cooking. Let's see. There's a creeper somewhere. And a bat. Hello, bat. I was going to say I need a water bucket, but oh, cool. But I have one. Creeper. Yep, I saw you. I'm being ballsy because I have absorption hearts, but that'll only get me so far, so I gotta be careful. I have more. I can make a bucket. Hey, he's back. Where can I get that lava? There it is. I was really hoping that Brendan pushed Chris into the damn bottle. Oh, shit. Good. Absorption actually did something for me. I do not like that at all. Nor that. Although I will be going over there because looks promising. I'll be going down there first, so that looks really promising. Okay. This is why you always... Okay, good. This is a lot bigger than it looked originally. 5, 7, damn it. There's more, yes! I'm happy. And then after that I'll save any apples I get. But I needed some. I needed to feel safe. So, I have too much wood. I think you can never have too much wood, though. Right. Okay. I'd love some diamonds, but at this point, the gold is... I'm happy with that. Okay, what? Okay. That's gonna have to go. Where did the... I guess the gold's under here. Good thing I saw it. Or... is it? Like... Oh, there it is. Okay, let's deal with... this bastard. Okay, dead. Let me grab this. Not a fan of the lava. Because lapis is going to be precious. Considering you only get one per block now. Let me get this cooked up and I'd be a lot safer. I love how the start was so confusing. It must have been so confusing to everyone else, but it now has just turned into a normal match. Basically, a normal free-for-all. Although some people are still teamed, and I can understand. But I really would like to get enchants. I'm most worried about Reed and Alton only because they're teamed, quote-unquote. What am I at, 13? This is diamond though. Just not lucky, I guess. Although this isn't a very large. There's more. Yes. Da, 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 da. Okay, gonna eat this. And I'm gonna have 3 apples left. So that's, I like that. Healing up from my mistakes. Oh, that is a beautiful find. would have preferred diamonds, but this will do.